Well, sticking with the Browns, no victory Monday for the Browns today, but there is some good news to report. NFL Defensive Player of the Year candidate Myles Garrett, who played sparingly in that loss yesterday to the Raiders due to knee injuries, was cleared of any structural damage with an MRI today. So that is great news. He now has the bye week to rest up and try to get healthy. Yesterday's loss was just flat uninspiring. Offensively and defensively, the team looked like they wanted to be anywhere but where they were. Nothing worked. They made too many mistakes. And losing to the Raiders could play big into the playoff chase later, as both teams have three losses now, and the Raiders would own that all-important head-to-head tiebreak advantage. Betsy, the game plan was really a strange one, because I'll break this down very simply. The Browns have one of the best running games in the NFL. They have one of the league's lowest-rated passing games. It was, you know, the conditions, 35-mile-an-hour winds, at times gusting up to 40. They ran the ball 22 times, but threw it 25 times. Makes absolutely no sense. I don't get it. They're playing without their best wide receiver in Odell Beckham Jr., best tight end, Austin Hooper, best running back, Nick Chubb, out, one of their best offensive linemen, and Myles Garrett, I mentioned, hurt much of the game, and they still had a chance to win. I just think it came down to calling the wrong plays. I don't understand why they tried to throw it so much.
But how about that weather, Jay? I mean, come on. That was great. That was such a good part of the game. I mean, it was throwing the balls around a little bit. The first kick that the Raiders put up, doink, right off the side of the upright there. That was beautiful. You could literally see the wind carry it. And, of course, as I mentioned before, grapple became a nationally used word. I'm happy. I'm sad about the Browns.
Is grapple a German word?
Grapple?
Yeah.
I believe that probably could be correct. Okay. I have no idea.
Right. Well, nonetheless, they couldn't stop saying it once they learned about it yesterday.
I know. That got a little overused.
When I watch football, I want to see the elements are fine if it's December, but when you're, the first day of November and you're having games on the lakefront, that was totally affected by the weather. That's what playing football in Cleveland is all about. I was just stunned that the Raiders from Las Vegas figured out what to do and the Browns were trying to throw it in those crazy conditions.